Hey, what's going on, guys? Nefgot coming at you with another GTA 5 video. And this one here, guys, it's another collab with Infuse Modding. I'll post a link down in the description of his channel. Also, click on the annotation on the screen if you want to go to it right now. Looks like he found out a way how to get the two Halloween update vehicles online. So, I'm just going to give you guys a quick update and show you what we're expecting in hopefully the next day or two. So the first one we got lined up, guys, is going to be the Albany Lurcher. Essentially what it is going to be the same as what the Hearst is, but this one has the Frankenstein in the casket in the back end, and you could also update the livery, so pretty much the wraps on it. There's two different styles you'll see coming up. The two different styles, essentially what it's going to be is, first one is the scenic, I guess, dead trees, if you want to call it, with a bunch of skulls. And the second one's going to be, it looks like, blood splatter with a bunch of zombies all over them. So that's pretty much it, guys. There's not too much to mod on these vehicles except for the basic stuff, and you can't use it at the Lowrider shop unless they do change that for the update, which allow you to hide hydraulics, would be pretty nice. Other than that, guys, let's get on to the next one. Alright, guys, and the second vehicle is the one that I love personally. It's the Albany Frankenstein, I just want to call it. This one's going to be selling for $540,000, the other one sells for $666,666. So this one, guys, same thing. They have four different libraries on it, so four different wraps. They're actually a lot nicer looking than the original, the Hearst that we just saw. This one here is going to be Purple Flames is the first one. You can pick any base coat with a secondary color. The second color is going to be more traditional style flames, which is going to be yellow with orange highlights on them. Third one down is going to be probably my favorite one out of all of them. It's the one with the skull, essentially, with the flames coming off the back end of it. I haven't found a way to change the color of it yet, but most likely there will be a way. And final one's the spider webbing, just pretty much highlight details on certain parts of the car. But other than that, guys, like I said, huge thanks to Infuse Modding. Go check out his channel. What he's going to do for this account, he's actually going to do a draw. So go over, check on his channel, watch his video, and like it, and you'll see exactly how you can actually get this entire account with all the full mods and updates and a bunch of money, essentially, on it. Hope you guys enjoyed it. Other than that, don't forget, like, share, subscribe to the channel if you haven't already, guys, and we'll see you probably in a couple hours. Peace.